CO2 Dissolved is an innovative CO2 capture and storage concept developed by BRGM and its partners since 2012. Particularly well adapted to industries with low CO2 emissions, CO2 Dissolved offers a solution to eliminate or significantly reduce their carbon footprint. The technology consists in storing CO2 fully dissolved in the water of an aquifer, deep down in the subsurface. This water is far too salty to be used as drinking water, and it has the advantage of being naturally hot, with temperatures between 40 and 90 degrees centigrade. The hot water is first pumped up through a well from the aquifer to the surface in order to recover the energy, which can be used, for example, to supply a heating network for homes. Once the calories have been removed, the cooled water is then used to dissolve the CO2, previously captured from the factory fumes. The cold water and dissolved CO2 are then re-injected into the same aquifer via a second well. This pumping re-injection cycle using a set of two wells, called a doublet, operates continuously, as in any classic deep geothermal installation, a technique widely used in the Île-de-France region in the Paris Basin. The difference here is the addition of CO2 in dissolved form in the re-injected water, with a maximum concentration of around 50 kilograms of CO2 per cubic meter of water. Calculations show that it would be possible to store in this manner up to 80 to 150,000 tons of CO2 per year per site. In France, more than 400 industrial sites emitting low quantities of CO2 have been identified that also have underground geothermal resources. This combination enables the potential implementation of CO2 dissolved. Should CO2 dissolved be deployed at all compatible sites, this would remove the equivalent of the annual CO2 emissions of 12 million cars. CO2 dissolved therefore offers a win-win environmental and economic benefit by reducing industrial CO2 emissions while producing clean and renewable energy. This technology brings an innovative solution to small industrial emitters scattered across the territory, allowing them to reduce their carbon footprint and thus contributing to the major challenge of climate change mitigation.